And good evening, the world. This is another breaking news to me, but now a member with the Padis Association as a lecturer now in contact me directly for help them for make sure say the message go across and they don't try for talk with Star TV based on their strike or their concern. But Star TV not be able to do anything for them. They also be don't work with collaborate with Awoko newspaper about 2 weeks ago, and Awoko newspaper publish what's in their intention and what's in the seek or the remedies them from government. This night they call the group actually the TVET new lecturers them, TVET as in TEVET, new lecturers. And then lecturers they are now about then 47 so far. That give a few background or details about them lecturers there. Now about then 47 or maybe more. Now new lecturers then were the Ministry of Education just hired. They hired them. Actually the interview, the process starts this January. The new process, you know, before they become hired. It starts January. Then go, actually, let me revert that again. Sorry. The adverts take place November. Now, November, the adverts take place. Then go through the interview also do in November. And then get hired for start the job this January. So, when they start this job this January, most of the job be consist for then at the province. All the way now different districts than what I go inform una. And to be honest, then complaint right now what they get is that for more than going to them province they are, they'll not get any allowances, no pay, the rents, now then they pay their rent, no medical, and you know the disadvantages in the Boku. And this now the 10 province then what they send their lecturers there. And be mindful that most of the lecturers them they come on a free tongue. So then send them at them districts they are Kono, Pujom, Moyamba, Bo, Cambia, Tonkolili, Kabala, Kwenadugu District, Kenema, and most also Dena Freetown. So then lecture there, then lecturers there or teachers there, they undergo what's with the toxic what governments they deprive individuals them from their rights. Because if me they go teach or they go do something, we'll also forget a revenue out of it and will not pay me on time, what will I also they do? They help for create problem. Maybe they make the teacher also become a criminal or go do something one day we go hinder the progress of the pikine we then go for teach, such as this moment. Because now the lecturers in strike is that they need to go teach and then they on hunger strike. They need to eat and then they go teach. And school they can start. Right now school be done close. But school they can start very soon and the pikine they can't go back to school. So if lecturers they know they for go teach, for go, you know, convey knowledge or whatsoever, you know, now who's benefits again this free education they bring if they need to pay the lecturers them. So again, they make a complaint stating that there was a time also where they asked them for submit their bank account numbers them. They said they all be don't submit their account numbers them to the ministry, but up to now they don't pay them. See, they always they tell them, say, now next month, now next month, now next month. And then we don't write a letter to the ministry itself, the Minister of Education, the Permanent Secretary, and also Finance. They don't reach out to all them people there. So then they plead for the government to try to do something and compensate them because most of them, we don't left their family them. And the man, he emphasized, say also, this don't break up also a whole lot of marriages them. I say, man and woman, they don't scatter, you know, based on the relocation of the lecturers there where they move from Freetown and go to the province. Things say, you know, the job itself will create an impact on their life where they will be able to help their family. But so far, since we didn't go there, now deprived them. No revenues in the commodity, now trust money from other people there for me them survive no more. So with a big again government for me them try to do something based on this. And this they come off from the lecturers them, from TVET, new lecturers them, where they plead for the government or the ministry look into their concern because them back need for be paid. So they able to go back and start for teach. They on hunger strike and this hunger strike starts the 2nd of August, this Monday we just passed. So Lady Wall and Lady Sierra Leone government, be mindful of what's going to take place. So now this such message we get from at this moment of time, and we get a good day and a blessed moment as well.